Hey, I'm Robbie Knight. I do the Green Report on 99.5 The Mountain, and here's two ways that you can help conserve water this summer. One, don't water the sidewalk or the walkways or your house. Please water the grass. So position your sprinkler head so you're watering only grassy areas. Two, don't water the clouds. If you water between 6 and 9 a.m., it doesn't all evaporate during the heat of the day. Another great way to save water. And thanks for listening to the Green Report on 99.5 The Mountain.